People need dramatic examples to shake them out of apathy. As a man, I'm flesh and blood. I can be ignored. I can be destroyed. But as a symbol, I can be everlasting.
When you were standing in the wake of devastation,
I just finally know what I have to do. And I know in my heart that it's right.
Do you feel cold?
Secrets have the cost, they know. Not
ever. The world will look up and shout, "Save us." And I'll whisper, "No."
You will give the people of Earth an ideal to strive towards. They will race behind you, they will stumble, they will fall. But in time, they will join you in the sun. In time, you will help them.
I'm okay with this.
If you make yourself more than just a man, if you devote yourself to an ideal, then you become something else entirely.
Beneath this mask, there is an idea, Mr. Creedy, and ideas are bulletproof.
Do not know who you are fucking with!
Time to give the devil his due!
I'm not gonna kill him, but I am gonna kick his ass.
Whole world's going to hell, you're just going to sit there?
God help us all.
Some men aren't looking for anything logical. They can't be bought, bullied, reasoned, or negotiated with. Some men just want to watch the world burn.
Tomorrow, mankind will know that mutants exist. They'll fear us. And that fear will turn to hatred.
There is no land of tolerance. There is no peace, not here, nor anywhere else.
Introduce a little anarchy.
Gotham! This is your liberation.
You were made to be ruled. Would you like to see my mask?
The world is cruel. The only morality in a cruel world is chance.
Starting tonight, people will die.
I'm a man of my word.
I'm going to make them suffer. I will take them all from you, one by one.
Freedom is life's great lie. In the end, you will always nail.
Surrender within 24 hours. or watch this world suffer the consequences.
A necessary evil.
Movement back to harmony will be unstoppable this time. I will kill anyone if that is necessary.
Let's just say I'm Frankenstein's monster.
Was meant to inspire good, not madness, not death.
I have enough blood on my hands.
Why do we fall, sir? So that we can learn to pick ourselves up.
When an individual acquires great power, the use or misuse of that power is everything. Will it be for the greater good, or will it be used for personal or for destructive ends?
So much more to you than you know. Not just pain and anger. When you can access all of that, you'll possess a power no one can match.
We can do so much more. We can save this world.
We all have secrets. The ones we keep. And the ones that are kept from us.
Because if we can't protect the Earth, you can be damn well sure we'll avenge it.
People deserve to have their faith